All right, well, I'm in Fort Collins and going right here to this place, Tribal Rites, Body Piercing and Tattoos. And this is the before, right here. Now we're gonna do a little artwork on me. Yeah. Pretty soon this will be a part of me. Actually, what we're gonna do is we're just gonna tape this on right here, and I'm just gonna walk out like that and call it done. I am on the table, baby, listening to Flock of Seagulls, taking me back to college, 46, and I'm getting a freaking tattoo. What up with that? We got a mystery artist over here, too, who shall remain nameless and faceless, though you will get to see his handiwork in his black gloves. I will say this, he's quite the artist.
You ready?
Yep. Yeah, that stings a little bit. No question about it.
That hurts.
Not too bad though. It's more like a annoying bee sting than. I don't know how people like this all over their back or their chest or stuff, because it definitely hurts. Stop laughing. Stop laughing at me. There it is. All done, man.
Looks good.
Cool shading. Yep.